How to use CapCut template from TikTok. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. I'm Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's jump straight into the process. Open your TikTok app. Here we go. Now your For You page appears. At the top right corner, you can find this search icon. Tap on it. At the top, you can see that search bar. Type in your CapCut templates. Make sure you have already downloaded CapCut app in your device. Now over here, you will find bunch of videos that have used CapCut templates. Now from here, you can just make a choice and choose any of the video that you want to use. Here, I'm going to open this one. After you select the video, over here, you can find this option of CapCut, try this template, tap on it. Now you have to select this option of use template in CapCut, tap on that. Now select this option of use template. Now your gallery will open up. From here, you can select the clips required for the template. Here, two clips are required, so I'm gonna choose two of the videos. And here you will be able to see the preview of the video and you can export it. This is how you can use CapCut template from TikTok. This was very simple and quick process. I hope now you guys are clear about how to use CapCut template from TikTok. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.